Precancerous polyps can be identified and removed before they turn deadly. I am proof. Like my friend Katie Couric, I had a colonoscopy on television to stress the importance of early detection. And as you may have heard, my gastroenterologist, Dr. John LaPook, hey John boy, who's manning the phones here tonight, found and removed a precancerous adenomatous polyp. For yourself and for your loved ones, if you're over 50 or have any of the risk factors for colon cancer, make sure you join me and Katie Couric and have a colonoscopy at least every 10 years or per your doctor's recommendation. Oh, and you don't have to put it on national television.